Located in Cape Town's vibrant foreshore area, award-winning Uwe Koetter Jewelers has been part of the local jewelry manufacturing scene for more than 30 years. The founder of the company, Uwe Koetter, hails from Hamburg in Germany and over the years has set a precedent for outstanding and exceptional jewelry design. Joining him in the business is his wife Magda, who has been the creative driving force behind the marketing and sales departments. This 40-year-old jewelry business, with its unique combination of talent and skill, has won numerous international awards for their innovative and unusual designs. The company designs both expensive and affordable pieces for people from all walks of life, with the emphasis on being unique, attractive, and durable. In 1980, Uwe incorporated the highly acclaimed skills of brother-in-law Johan Lowe, who is widely regarded as the most gifted and creative jewelry designer in South Africa. Eileen Viem, director and De Beers trained diamond grader, is the person responsible for the quality of the finely selected diamonds that can be sold loose or set in specially designed jewelry pieces. A free interactive tour of the workshop is offered, where visitors will experience the jewelry making process, from the smelting of the gold to the final polishing of the finished pieces. The tour provides the guest with a unique insight into how world-class jewelry is fashioned at the hands of award-winning designers. Each tour can be tailored to suit the client's specific requests, ranging from jewelry manufacturing, diamond formation, cutting and grading. This is a unique opportunity to gain insight into the fascinating world of handcrafted jewelry. During the tour, you will also receive expert advice on the four C's of diamonds, as well as which quality characteristics to consider when buying gemstones, including tanzanites and pearls. As part of the outstanding service, your jewelry will be polished and the quality checked for free. One of the highlights at Uwe Koetter Jewelers was a project commissioned by Nelson Mandela to create a commemorative item of jewelry for Queen Elizabeth II. Through the years, Uwe Koetter Jewelers has become the preferred jeweler for both discerning South Africans and international celebrities alike. Uwe Koetter Jewelers, a celebration in uniqueness.